It seems pretty clear that Hunter Biden was trading on his father's name to make a lot of money.